The victim is a member of the suspect's family. New at 10, 12 News' Jason Newton is live in Racine, where a member of the family that founded SC Johnson Company appeared in court today.
Yeah, 55-year-old Samuel Johnson, or Kurt as he is known, could face up to 40 years behind bars. He's accused of sexually assaulting a teenage girl 15 to 20 times, and the girl, as you said, is related to him. Kurt Johnson in a Racine Journal-Times picture in his initial court appearance Thursday. According to the Racine DA, the SC Johnson offspring and billionaire is accused of assaulting a girl multiple times over several years.
The first police activity began in late February, around the 22nd.
The victim told investigators the incidents happened at Johnson's Caledonia home. According to court documents, the victim accused Johnson of having a touching problem, a sex addiction, saying that he touched her in her privates. The girl alerted her mother several times. She questioned Johnson twice. He confessed the second time around. The SC Johnson company issued a statement calling this a personal issue, saying Kurt had no involvement with the company. A family spokesperson had this to say.
This is a personal matter for Kurt. But allegations of this nature are always deeply disturbing, and the family is distraught and very much hopes for the best for everyone involved.
The DA says the Johnson name and high profile of this case could present challenges.
Certain types of cases carry more media coverage than others. This one is likely to carry some media coverage. That makes it tougher because there's certain challenges with that.
Now, the last incident that the victim did report with Johnson is said to have happened last fall. Johnson is out on $500,000 bond and cannot travel. Now, he resigned from his position at a spinoff company from SC Johnson, stating some personal reasons. Calls to his lawyer were not returned. In Racine, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.